This one's mine! Filthy fucking beast!
If MacCollum really drank the blood of King Arthur, then I may have found another vital ingredient for my recipe.
Good evening, Vampire Hunter.
Are you here to end me, Leech?
you'll find I will not be killed easily.
Not at all, McCullum. I am here because I need you.
Really? I'm intrigued. Speak up, then.
I need the blood of a king. The blood of Arthur. I'm certain you possess it, and I must have it.
The guard's most sacred and precious relic. Why would you... You found Marshall's memoirs. I should have destroyed that book.
I need the antidote to save this city, McCullum.
It is within me to take your words as truth. I want to, but I must know more. What precisely are your plans?
I have found the carrier, McCullum. The infection's source. It may be science, or some supernatural power that's responsible for all this. But I will harness either or both to end the epidemic.
A vampire doctor. My God, you're a terrifying creature. Jonathan Emmett Reed.
Do you not understand? We wanted the same thing from the outset. A means to end this vampire epidemic.
Not enemies. Maybe that is so. Take it then. I see no other hope for this city. If this is some trick, you will be damned, Dr. Reed.
Thank you. And farewell, McCullum.
Unbelievable as it is, I wish you good luck, Reed.
Blend seems stable. Time to go and find Harriet in the sewers. have this thirst for blood. I cannot enter. I can't believe I'm doing this. I have this thirst for blood.
Aristocrat!
Roll back to the hell!
That leech
crossed! Aristocrat! Bastard!
This is Ascalon's domain. Prepare to endure Ascalon law.
Thank you.
speed in here.
I can't believe I'm doing this. This place has been ransacked. They've all been slaughtered. Pre-1. No, not their style. Where has Harriet gone? She must have left a trail I could follow.
Take not a step further, child, for you are unprepared.
You, at last. I wondered when you would show your face again. Step away. We have nothing to discuss.
Desist, child. You cannot confront the monstrosity unleashed upon this land without due preparation. I shall not allow it.
All right. But no more riddles. Enough of the obscure songs and prophecies. I ask questions, and you answer them.
My words have been as clear as crystal lakes, my child. You seem unwilling to drink, to listen, to learn.
Why did you choose me?
Only you could provide a modern, scientific answer to this ancient, mystical threat.
What kind of modern answer?
Disease, contagion, and contamination. How they course through veins is your dominion, my child. Your choices have made you. Only you can save this land.
Speak to me of this ancient threat.
The blood of hate. Vessel of the wrath of the goddess. When she awakens, a disaster will be born into this world, for she is hunger and anger.
What is your true appearance?
I do not understand. This is who I am.
Blood? You are made of blood. Surely you are joking.
Why would I? And no, I'm not made of blood. I am blood. Blood is what I am since my birth and for eternity.
But who are you really? Tell me your name.
I am your maker. I am the servant of the Red Goddess and protector of this land. I have many names.